The purpose of dynamic routing is to discover the networks, maintain the information, choose the best path, and ability to find new path in how the change in the network. The component is we have two, algorithm and the message output. Algorithm in this case used for facilitate the information and the best path. Facilitate mean easy to find easy way to share information and find the best path to destination. Message, discover the neighbors, and if have any change or new information in this topology or in this network, the message, the routing message will use to update the information. That means it have three routers. This is what use regression, but it have another network. They will use the message to all networks to update, to find the neighbors, to know. And then the other networks, they have a new network. Okay? Any questions?